And the African Development Bank has outlined plans to see more listings of medium and small enterprises on continental stock exchanges using debt market offerings to enhance their attraction for investors. This was according to AFDB senior director in charge of the African Development Forum, Mrs. Stella Kilonzo, in a short sit-down interview with Channel's business editor, Bosun Omofaye.
Yes, Stella, how does the debt capital market on the African continent fit into the Africa Investment Forum objectives?
We have been in engagement with the Africa Stock Exchange Association, as you know, Oscar Onyema from Nigeria Stock Exchange is actually the president of the Africa Stock Exchange Association. We know a lot of countries have been incurring, have been going to the debt market, especially in Africa, to undertake both the countries as well as the private sector to undertake capital raising. What we are seeing is that the Africa Investment Forum is really an opportunity for the countries or the private sector to come and actually pitch their debt instruments there and their capital raising, so that even if it's going to be listed on the Nigeria Stock Exchange, it's really an opportunity to present this product and your company to the investors there. And what we like is that most of the investors who are, you know, the likes of pension funds, the likes of hedge funds, are saying that for some of their comfort, especially the international ones, they'd want to invest in a listed instrument, but they don't have the time to keep going to each and every country in Africa to understand what is their security profile. So we will have done that homework and provided that homework in terms of their presentation and a structured way of presenting the securities that are available. So that's one area. But as I said, for us, it's really an opportunity for the, you know, the issuer to use the Africa Investment Forum as a roadshow, as their roadshow. Instead of going to five countries, even if it's a Eurobond, instead of going to five cities in the US or in London, you can come there and actually have your roadshow there, and you'll be able to attract both the international as well as the local investors.
In terms of the medium and small enterprises, are there initiatives of the AFDB or under the Africa Investment Forum that would bring the debt market into the whole entire arrangement?
Yes, the Africa Development Bank is really working on an initiative currently where we are looking at being able to issue what you call the basket of bonds. This is an initiative we are working with the London Stock Exchange Group as well as the Elite. As you know, this year the bank was able to actually undertake work with the Elite, where we sponsored SMEs about, it was a technical assistance grant, but for the BRVM, we were able to sponsor about 10 SMEs to be able to get to join what you call the Elite program, which is pioneered by the Elite Group and the London Stock Exchange. It's really novel for Africa because Casablanca has been at the forefront of this, the Casablanca Stock Exchange. They have had several cohorts in this program, and we really like it. So Casablanca Stock Exchange, being a cohort, signed an MOU with the BRVM, and so these 10 SMEs were identified. So the idea for us is really to now work together and be able to identify the funding needs of these SMEs and be able to issue one bond for maybe about 10 SMEs that would enable them to be able to access the capital markets using also a guarantee structure, maybe from the bank and others as well. And once this is done, then that capital raising could actually now be split up into the various funding needs of the SMEs. This would be very instrumental because when you look at what other, the SMEs, all the SME platforms have been there, but most of the most that has happened in the Africa SMEs has mostly been just listing or an IPO, but we've not seen, you know, the capital raising on a debt level, which we really need to scale up.
Do you think that will have to be something, a program specific to Nigeria under this arrangement?
In this regard, as I said, this is the Africa Investment Forum. What we are doing is we are convening, we are a catalyst, we are a convener. So we have to engage with the Nigeria Securities Exchange through our financial team so that we can make this also a reality for the Nigeria SMEs and MSMEs. But this is really a proof of concept. It's about proving the concept and then bringing it here to Nigeria and working very closely to get that to happen as well.
And the United Arab Emirates has pledged to invest $10 billion in South Africa's economy, including the tourism and mining sectors. Saudi Arabia committed a similar sum with a focus on energy during a Middle East visit by South African President Cyril Ramaphosa, who has set an ambitious target of attracting $100 billion in investment to kickstart an ailing economy. We'll be back in a moment. Just stay with us.